And all of that means it's on for gold. I mean, we're at record highs, US dollar price. There's a lot of people sitting on their hands waiting to see what's the next best thing. In terms of investments, you want to be looking for an undervalued junior gold play with a good project and a good management team. And with the potential that we have at Sidewell, I think Great Boulder ticks all those boxes.
Hello and welcome back to the Proactive Studio. I'm Tylah Tully and today I'm joined by Great Boulder Resources Managing Director Andrew Paterson, who's going to talk us through the company's exceptional assay results from its recent RC drilling at the Mulga Bill deposit, which is part of its Sidewell Gold Project in Western Australia. Andrew, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for your time this morning.
So, talk to us about your recent campaign. Can you run us through the highlights?
Yeah, absolutely. So this was an infill drilling program. So at face value, infill drilling is not normally that exciting, but really the good thing was that, as we outlined in the announcement, we got some extremely high grades there with assays, single metre assays up to 194 grams per tonne, which is a headline grabber in itself. But the significance of them was that they were within inferred lenses or inferred veins, and designed to upgrade those areas to indicated category. And we intersected greater thicknesses and much higher grades than the model had interpreted. So that means, obviously there's higher grade within those veins than we expected, and therefore more gold in the ground. So that's fantastic.
So, what's the significance of these results and what impact do you think they'll have on your MRE?
It'll be a twofold impact. So firstly, it achieved what we set out to achieve, which is to upgrade the confidence in those lenses to, we assume that they'll go straight into indicated category. And secondly, it will increase the number of ounces in those veins. So obviously we don't know how much yet, but it will be an incremental increase in the resource in that area. And the other thing was hole number 30, which was to the north, is actually outside the resource. So that's a direct extension. It's about 30 metres outside resource, so we would expect, at least sort of 30, 40 metre extension of that load. That's quite deep, but again, really, really high grade. So pretty all around, pretty exciting results for all of those holes, which is just a great result.
Yeah, they're definitely very encouraging results. So, where do you go from here?
Well, it turns out that this is really good timing because the response that we had from that announcement has been huge, and it feels like things are actually starting to turn for the juniors in the gold space. So we're getting a lot of reward for these results, and it has brought the company back on the radar for a lot of investors. And I think now we're going to see a continued uptick in sentiment. It still gets back to the macro space. We're seeing the US obviously reduce their interest rates there. It feels like the RBA is probably not too far away. They may be dragged kicking and screaming into the real world, but I reckon we'll get an interest rate cut before Christmas. And all of that means it's on for gold. I mean, we're at record highs, US dollar price. There's a lot of people sitting on their hands waiting to see what's the next best thing. In terms of investments, you want to be looking for an undervalued junior gold play with a good project and a good management team. And with the potential that we have at Sidewell, I think Great Boulder ticks all those boxes. So yeah, I think we're really well positioned for strong growth in the coming near term, actually, pretty soon.
You're definitely in a very good position. Andrew, thanks for joining us.
Thanks very much.